Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic 3, Episode 7, Scenario 3. We're doing the Gelu chapters. We're on the third one. It's called Valley of the Dragonlords. This valley is land of the Dragonlords. They must be defeated and the Ring of Life located to win the scenario. However, if Gelu is defeated in combat, the scenario is lost. Gelu is limited to level 20, but will carry his experience, skills, and spells on to the next scenario. So we'll be playing on expert difficulty, and your choices are 3,000 gold, boots of speed, and one dragon. We'll be taking boots of speed since they're pretty good, probably one of the best artifacts in the game for mobility, like not counting, you know, like the fly artifacts and all that overpowered stuff, but yeah, they're pretty strong, so we'll take them.
The Ring of Life, the second component of the Elixir of Life, is hidden in the Valley of Dagrond. There lives a group of powerful elven nobility, who are the caretakers of several warrens of gold and green dragons. These dragon lords have always been loyal to Avli, but we fear that one of these lords has been corrupted by the necromancers. If this treacherous dragon lord gets the ring before you, he will become an enemy too powerful for the forces of Avli to withstand.
Alright, so you can read this if you like. So, what do we have? Pretty decent starting army. What heroes do we have? Gonna restart a few times to see what we can get. So I'll be right back. So I restarted a few times, maybe 3-4 times. I was able to get Cuthbert and Shakti. This guy has a ton of troglodytes. I'm not gonna use him, but I'm gonna take all his troglodytes and put them on Kier, I think. And this guy has basic estates, so we're taking him for that. Got Dimir, Meteor Shower Specialist. Alright, so we'll stack all these. Take that, take that. No. This guy honestly could do some work even at level 1. These guys, and what else? That, and that. Let's have a dragon. So, who's this? Caitlin. And that, that. Let's get rid of those two. We'll leave that. And that. I'll give him that, I guess. Keep those. I'll give all this to Kier. Those archers, Gelu. That's good. And you. Go see what's over here. So we got that there. So I'll save my gold for now. I do want that dragon. Where is it? Here. So I need how much? 2400. Okay. have her take that. Should be good. I want her to wait for the dragon. She'll get the dragon. And yeah. Let's do some sort of... We have not... Yeah, we have vision. Good. These guys want to join us. Hell yeah. These guys join us too. Yep. That is pretty solid. So Kier is like massive just because of that. Basic diplomacy, I think. Yeah. Wow. That's impressive. So what... I think I'll take the Pegasi for Caitlyn. So, let's go here. Oops. Yeah, I'll get rid of the Pegasi. Good. And then we'll send her this way. Gelu is right here, I believe. Yeah. So I'll just move south and upgrade those archers as I go. Should be able to upgrade them here. Nope. Ooh, I want that. First, let's upgrade these guys. Still can't do it, really. Okay, there. Five. Turn quick combat off. So I got no gold. Well, maybe a market? No. Alright, well, I'm turned now. I'm gonna grab that though. Centaurs. So I think we have expert water. Certainly do. Okay. So I think we'll go south. Do visions. So these guys will run away. Let's do that. Scare them off. Grab this loot. Silly trees. What are you doing? I'll grab this then. Okay, we'll go this way since she has fly. Want to join us or what? So wait, let's do visions. They might want to join here though, so she has diplomacy. So they'll run away. Oh, these guys want to fight. I'm gonna pass on that. Okay, that's fine. Shoot, I wanted that dragon. Three dragons here. Just gonna end turn. Oh wait, I have cut Perth there. Which is that dragon? 2400. So I need 115 gold. Get to the interface, Caitlin. So you can read that if you like. I think there's a castle like right here. There's a necromancer. Or not a necromancer, but a ranger. Does he have any spells? He does have some. I think we should be okay. I still have it. Still not mass low. It's not good. An expert blast then. What else can we do? Maybe like clone. We may have 51. Implosion on this stack. Far can you go? Not that far. I'm well, good. Let's see, what do I only have two guys left. Let's make sure we kill them. Damn it. Don't die. Good. Alright. Use a lot of spell points. But that's okay. There's a thing there. I think his castle's like right around here somewhere. There it is. Rampart, I mean. Training school there. Caitlin needs to do a meetup with Cutbirth. Yeah, yeah. I should have bought a war machine for Caitlin. Oh well. Let's use fly. Later, alligator. So I got that. Level 4 mage guild. Is that max? Damn. So we got more dragons here. Once we get some gold. You. Grab that. We need to grab that for a little bit. I need to save up for that. For the capital. Should have enough for that dragon, actually. And line turn here, get full mana on her. So we got that. More dragons. We got gold dragons here. Grab one. Grab this guy. Oh, never mind, we're too poor. Just wanted to scout around because there should be a hero somewhere around here, like a stronger one than Ufotin that we fought earlier. Should be a stronger one somewhere around here. What is that? Immune to chain lightning and lightning bolt? That's pretty cool. And plus one mana points per day. Fight anymore. Alright, that's fine. I think I'll just head back this way, actually. I'll just teleport over here. And end turn here. At least on her. You just chill out. This guy's got nothing to center since we want a capital over there. He was gonna kill one, but he didn't. Good. Finally, we got this. Get mass slow now. Dragons faster than the Pegasi? They are. They're slow. Choke point them here. She does have meteor shower, however. See you later. Let's do what? Magic arrow, I guess. that gold mine. Training school here. We'll have her activate fly again. Whoops. Over there. That's two attacks, two spell power, two knowledge, and two defense. Okay, logistics for him. Dragons, so it's end turn. Wood. So we got cure. Join us, thank you. Come on, friends. There's the other. It's a neutral town by the looks of it. We'll try and take that with cure. There's so much stuff up here. All the loot. City Hall. Do need those for dragons. It's gonna build this castle anyways. More gold. Crystal. Three knowledge, diplomat's ring. It's kind of useless, I think, for this guy. You take that over. Perfect. Another mage guild, is it maxed? Yeah. Build a castle for more dragons. Looks like we can afford a capital as well. Have her hang out here and recruit some units next turn. So she's a little stronger. What we got here? Fire magic offense. No, we're good. Don't think she can fly over that, but we can try. Oh, she can. I just didn't think she would have enough action points this turn. unprotected castle. The fly is so OP. Lantern. Found. Ring of Life is found near a lake made of pure flames, huh? Wonder where that could be. Needs to visit that and that. Still no defense. Get some dragons for me. Cool. Let's go south. Try to find his hero. So, the city hall, blacksmith. City hall, and a mage guild. Here, I think we'll go for a miner's guild. Not into treasury, of course. Where was that guy? He's got a few dragons. It's Uland. Is she near him? Pretty close. Let's use Fi. Lame. Can I not fly over that? Fly over that. We got boots of speed, which we want for her as well. Gelu has a pair already. She has these. Oh, I thought she had a... Oh no, she does. She has equestrian gloves as well. There's another castle like right here, I believe. Maybe even two, here and here. City Hall. What power? Power. Knowledge. So we have more spell power. Not really going to be casting damage spells. Maybe an implosion here and there, but that's about it. Fire, water made of fire, however they put it. Plus 15 archery skill, I'll take it. Fortunate that he doesn't have fly. A tent right there. Where's it then? These are here, these dragons. Hell, I can't even fly over that. Whatever, at least we can make it. Yeah, I think we got him. A lot of guys. Implode. So you need to get down there after training. There as well, actually. Teleport up there, though. You know what? I'll just do that if I have enough. Actually, to have a teleport to a few of these places and grab some dragons and upgrade stuff. So let's see. Anything else to build. Probably a good choice. Think. Oh, is right there, that's right. Couple of dragons, or a few dragons. That's a train point. Another training point. It's the only hero that transfers is Gelu, so he's the only one I'm gonna run around and train. Grab the archers and the dragons. Upgrade the dragons here when we get the chance. What do we need gold probably. Let's just end turn. Just, oh, we took that out. Just end turn then. Should be able to take him out. Her spell game is too strong. Oh, she only has enough for one. It's fine, I should take him out. It's the crux of his army anyways. Get out of here, you silly horseman. Maybe like an AoE bless or something. I have it. Yeah, we'll keep our slots open, but it doesn't really matter. She doesn't transfer over anyways. So that's that, I think. More dragons? Yeah. I'll leave the dragons for Gelu. I think we need to get something from, there it is, in life. Alright, so I think town is Gelu. There he is. Grab the dragons. Send turn a few times so we can get some gold since it's basically over. Smell smoke in the morning. Should be good. 400,000. Alright, so... Dragons. Spells, can I max this out? Okay, it's maxed out actually. Let's teleport everywhere. Where are we in? Can we show? We'll go to the top one though. Yeah, let's see. We are in that one. Troops. We actually need to visit all the training places as well. Level 5. I'll visit that after. So over here, go. Fortune Keep. Upgrade that mage guild to max, hopefully. So, fortune keep. Now let's go to Mershin. None there. Raven Haven. Looks like we're out of these crystals by the looks of it. Dragons, up 4 dragons. Good. So we'll split these guys up into like that. Split these guys up like that. Maybe. Might be awful. Let's actually do that. We'll build up the mage guild real quick. Gelu to visit all the training places first. Let's go that way. Just hoping they join us. Guess not. Train here. That's really good. Plus 5 knowledge? Sure. Build these up for Gelu, if we got spells. Hopefully gets, maybe get Dimension Door. Not sure if they can go up to 5, because some of these have been maxed at 4. Level 16, so he needs like 4 more levels of it, really. turn to put combat on so I can get those levels quick. Here. More knowledge. Kill these guys. Dragons should give a decent amount. It's only one of them. So, go for that, I think. The mage guild, is that the max? No, it's not good. Let's just take the experience. Nice. We're level 17 with the tactics. All the power places. Gelu, got that. There's like a knowledge thing here. That's about it. Now I just need to get the level 5 mage guild. 10 turn. Teleport you to the started city. Level 5, need Mercury. And there, we got 80 Mercury now. So implosion again. City. We already got that one, this one. Need sulfur. So grab some sulfur. Good. So we got town portal again. You can just end turn. And I think this one's maxed, yeah. This one. Magic mirror. Max. And 4. 3. Got water alley. And we need more sulfur. And crystal. Need some crystal, man. Alright. Hopefully we get dimension door. Or GG. Explosion again, damn it. It's like the 9 billionth one. Whatever, we'll have Gelu teleport everywhere. I think that's max mage builds everywhere. Yeah. Yep. Just teleport here. Thank you.
I need to open the town screen. I could be wrong. But... fine. Should have pretty much every spell anyways. So... could kill these guys for levels. And that bow. Probably actually don't need that. That's the bow that... basically does what the marksman or the sharpshooters do. Yeah. Basically what the sharpshooters do anyways. That's fine. Set 20. And we'll end. What's that? Is that devils, I think? Right? No, I don't want to attack it with her. Yeah, those fresh dragons. And they're 15,000 and 14 sulfur, really? Holy. Dragons or what? Red dragons? Not that great. Fairy dragons? And we got 19. Bad boys. Damn. Have 19 of a marksman. How are my dragons? Are they sleeping or something? I think that's that. Let's kill this thing. Should max me out to 20, yeah. Expert offense and plus one attack skill. Alright, so we're maxed for this place at least. So we got pretty decent skills. What spells did we get? So we got Water Walk, View Earth, Summon Boat. This is pretty solid though. The fact that we got this with with Earth Magic is really nice. Got implosion, resurrect, so I think we should have this one already found out. Oh no, where are you? Green. Red tent. Probably easier to find it without this. There it is. Take him out. Oops. Oh wait, this place. Should fill up the Mage Guild. Yes, level 5. Let's make sure I have Magic Mirror and Gelu. There's 8 dragons here. I don't know if you have to fight something, but let's make sure we have units in case you do. Should be good. spells. There it is. Probably not the greatest spell, but whatevs. I am Gelu. Gelu. I do. That's that. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed.